for the frontline walk, I was approached and asked if I would assist the walk as a historian. That was back in 2016, my first walk with them, and I've been here and done every walk since.
ABF is the Army's national charity, and our role was to make sure that the mistakes of the First World War weren't repeated. We weren't able, through the regiments and corps, to be able to provide the support that those men and their families deserved. And the whole reason that we were created was to make sure that for every soldier, veteran, or their immediate family, if they needed help, that they got it.
Which is a privilege for me to be able to kind of work with a charity that's really turned my life around from complete suicide to being actively engaging in community life.
We start at Loch Nagar Crater, and over 3 days we walk 100 kilometres and we finish at the Menin Gate in Belgium. So we follow the front line, the trench lines of the First World War.
It's been emotional, it's been amazing, it's been hard, it's most certainly a challenge, and I've come in with no knowledge and I'm leaving with not only a knowledge but an interest as well.
It's made me reflect more on why I'm here, why I've been supporting the charity in this cause, and I've appreciate some of the conditions they've had to endure.
And I think for me, it's the charity that's the main thing. So despite all of the enjoyment, the walking, all that, everyone else, it's just raising money for what I think is a fantastic charity.
And everybody's so welcoming, even from posting in the Facebook group on the first sort of hello message. Everybody was so welcoming. It's like a one big family. So I'd say just do it.
Just do it.